Welcome to this tutorial on how to set up grades in Schoology. First thing you'll do is go to your selected course. I have mine pre-selected right here. And then on the left side, go to grade setup here. And as you can see, I already have my categories set up, but let's go ahead and create one. Okay, go ahead, give it a name. Some teachers like to have a participation grade. And for ease of use, and for those of you using Powerschool, you can just leave this calculated by alone, and you can leave it to points. When you import this into Powerschool, it will just switch it over to whatever you have. So essentially you're just taking, you know, each grade by each category and transferring it over to PowerSchool. So I have that participation grade set up now. And for our purposes, you don't need to worry about these items. You can leave it numeric and it's fine. It'll default to whatever you have set up on PowerSchool, so you don't necessarily need to worry about these other ones. I just leave mine as numeric and then hit save changes. And then to help everything sync up nicely over in PowerSchool, you'll have to scroll down about right here to PowerSchool. And you'll have to configure each of these categories. So go over to configuration. And what I've done here is, just for ease of use, I've hit automatically shorten assignment titles. That way, if they get too long, it's not bogging things down and you can still see the title. And then I have my PowerSchool categories already set up. So homework goes to homework, project goes to project, quiz to quiz, so on and so forth. And now I'm going to take that new participation category and line it up with participation and then hit save changes. Okay, you want to make sure you get this green bar here. If you don't, then your changes may not have been saved. And you'll need to do this for each section. So for sake of time, I'm not going to do that, but I would have to do that for each section. My courses are currently linked. So these are all my freshman courses, and I'm essentially going to have to do that for each one. Now, once you've given an assignment, it's been scored, what you'll do is come over here and then hit this sync button for all of those items that are ready to go. Okay, and it'll be queued up. Sometimes it can take a little while, so I recommend giving it a few minutes. And if something is wrong, like right here, check the error. Okay, so what's wrong with these items is that they're not linked to a category, so it's not letting it sync up. So I'd have to go into my assignment and give it a category.